counting double digit
thousand.
This is Zero Gaming.
I'm Devin.
It's your boy.
Oh, sorry.
That's Mel Scarlet, guys. New edition with her. And yeah, basically today we're going to be doing eating random Asian type of food. We got these popsicle subs. We got the soda right here. We got pop candy. We have milk candy, rice candy. Pocky, you already opened some, but we have an idiot. And then we have Van Belt Flower Cake. Van Belt Flower Cake, as you can see. Alright, so I'm dropping everything. Alright, this starts this. Let's try these popsicles off first. So, like that.
Is this a car? Is this a car?
You know what it tastes like? You know those, it looks like milk, but it isn't milk, and it tastes weird, and it kind of looks like water. Mm-hmm. The one with the red ring?
Yeah.
That's what it tastes like.
Yeah.
If you guys know what that is, you know, comment down below, please. I don't like those. That's why it kind of tastes weird. Come out with these, Van Belt flower cakes.
I call red.
Okay, so like, are you supposed to stick them in the...
Yeah, it's a dipping if you want.
I think it's a type of
cake. Okay, so...
Smell it real quick.
It smells.
Oh my gosh, it smells like
I don't think they can smell it.
It smells like alcohol.
Yeah, you guys sure? You guys want to eat that?
It smells weird.
Yes.
Okay, have your. What is this? Hold on, guys. Hold on. We have a packet. We have.
You want one of these?
Hold on, guys. Before you guys eat it, we have a little.
It does smell like alcohol.
What is this? Oh. Sesame seeds.
Sesame.
Yeah, it's my toppings. It's toppings, yeah.
I think it goes on.
Okay.
Hold up.
Are we supposed to put the cream?
Actually, I think this goes inside the cream.
Oh, yeah. I really don't want to eat.
What's that? What type of cream is this? In 3, 2, 1.
It's good. Never mind.
No! No!
You guys, gross.
I'm sorry, people.
I'm sorry. That did not taste really good.
Why'd you spit it in there? I'm sorry.
We just
don't like that. Alright, off to the next one.
How'd you do that?
Like this. Take that little piece out. Is it good?
It's actually really good. Oh my gosh, that melon one.
Okay. So then.
No, let me see.
The hell?
Damn.
Your boy's a noob.
Your boy's a noob. Move.
You don't know how to do this.
Whoa! 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 This whole video got really messy really fast.
Yeah.
Really fast.
Sorry about that, guys. We're back now. I haven't drank this yet, so I'm just like...
Hey, we're sharing.
I know. It's okay.
That's really good. All right, but let's go on to the next one. Go ahead and bring that out. Oh. Okay, so right now next we got the, what is this?
Milk?
The Kasugai
Original Milk Candy.
Alright.
Hey, what are you doing?
My hands are wet. Okay, there we go. Now let's do that.
Everybody
can
go ahead and take one.
Yeah. Three, two, one, go.
Oh, these are good.
I'm not wrong. These are actually really good.
It tastes like caramel, guys.
Yeah.
They're better than what I thought they would be.
Good boy.
There's no more!
Horchata or caramel.
And caramel.
Yeah.
Horchata and caramel, like, mixed together.
I'm I'm gonna buy some more.
Yeah, you guys.
Come to the next one, guys. Which one should we do next? Throw us the next one, cameraman, aka middleman. Thanks for joining. Next one, we got both hands rice candy happy. I don't know if it's gonna be that happy.
Are these the ones with the edible?
Yeah, those the things are edible.
Using a lot more. Oh no, he's stopping. It's a golfing puppy.
You guys,
we can eat the wrappers.
No, you guys, I realized something. It's the
wrapper. I can't believe you've done this.
You guys,
it's the inside wrapper.
It's the actual inside wrapper.
It's the actual inside wrapper that we can eat.
Okay, ready? 3, 2, 1, go.
Well, the wrapper itself is tasteless.
Huh.
It's tasteless. The wrapper's tasteless.
Oh, it's starting to chew?
Gummy.
It's good.
Like a gummy inside of
Faces
wrappers. It's actually
not. Do you know those little like Jello looking like you know the candy, the American candy, it's like in the little yellow box.
Yeah. What was her name?
All right, guys. So that was the Botan rice candy, I think it was.
Yeah.
So now we're gonna go for the poppers. Okay. So
poppers.
Oh, they come individual.
Oh, they're individual packs, of course. All right. They're of course individual packs.
Ready?
Wait, mine's not ready. Oh my god. You're just saying!
Oh god.
Damn it. Whatever.
Okay. Ready?
Yeah.
3, 2, 1, go.
Arms up.
Tastes like cold cola. No?
It is cola.
It tastes like expired honey Coca-Cola.
Yeah.
It's alright.
I don't rate.
I don't like it.
Yeah.
I mean, it's more popular than the American.
Yeah.
Kind of like you said. It's kind of like expired soda with honey.
Yeah, that's how it tastes like. Expired Coca-Cola.
Yes. Honey. I think it's because we're Americans.
Probably.
Yeah.
Alright.
I'm Mexican.
Okay. So next up we got the tamarind, otherwise known as tamarindo candy. Oh,
okay, it's Kyo Mekantau tamarind candy.
You have just opened it. Ah!
You just messed up the...
It was a pretty design.
Seriously.
So we got the tamarind candy.
Tamarind.
Tamarindo, but in English it's tamarind.
Ooh.
Okay, everyone give.
It actually smells kind of nice.
Yeah.
Everyone sit at the same time. Ready? 3, 2, 1.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine. But you...
When you get to the center, oh my gosh.
I've
gone
to the center,
yeah.
When I
got
into the center,
it's... How many looks does it take to get to the center?
I'm a tootsie pop. I don't know.
That's you.
What?
The world for you
too?
No.
How could this happen to me? I made my mistakes.
Next up, we're doing baked corn snack Atori nuggets. That's good. Look at that. Okay.
Oh, hell no.
I'm just gonna go for it.
One by one.
Oh.
Okay.
Yeah.
They're not bad.
Okay, let's go for the next one.
I don't like
go.
Fish.
Get one.
Go.
Get one.
Scott, hit the camera.
Guys.
Really
good.
Okay.
I'm not lying.
Yeah, we just have to eat them.
I'm just gonna lick it.
No, just don't lick it. Bite it. You actually have to bite it.
I can't bite it. I don't like fish.
Okay, listen. Guys, it's actually really good.
Yeah, it's not. My breath is gonna stink. Oh my gosh.
Mm-mm.
No? You don't like it, seriously? I don't feel like anything.
No. Oh, if I could eat it, but I don't want it in my mouth.
Literally.
That's
your
all right.
Breath will smell like fish, but it's actually really good.
Yep. Dude, I can smell my own breath. That's how bad it is. Alright, next one we got Pocky!
Pocky!
Alright, let's open this up.
Come on!
Alright.
Pocky, of course, everyone loves
Pocky.
Guys,
give him one. Alright.
Cameraman lives matter.
Hashtag cameraman lives matter. Alright, and since I don't know, whatever. Let's go. That was really good.
Well, I haven't tasted it.
Alright, so that's about it for the video today. Just kidding, not yet. Okay, well, first of all, what we're gonna do is we're gonna say what our favorite one was and what our least favorite one was. Starting with Scarlett right here. Alright, go.
Well, I guess for the drinks, I'd actually like this melon one. To you guys, it's just really, I like that all the time. The other two were good though. Out of the candy, I guess it would have to be between the milk candy and the tamarindo. And of course, okay, I'm practically almost the only one who liked the fish chips. I guess I'm the only one who liked the fish chips, so I'm the only one who would
eat
it.
Yeah, you can take them. You can take them if you guys want.
I don't mind the bread smell. I can brush my teeth later, but
if you don't know what the bullies are, it was a little ice things.
It's the
popsicles. And my least favorite was this right here. This.
What?
Tori nugget, whatever the hell she said. Thing.
Whatever.
They are horrible to me. Because, I mean, I'm not a seafood kind of person. Yeah, that's good. Yeah, that's about it. Let's move on to this food.
Alright, so my favorite one, hands down, had to be these tamarindo things. As the drinks, my favorite one. I love this one. I like this one, and I love this one. Out of the three, this one would be my favorite, this one would be my second, this one would be my least favorite. As Scarlett said, I recommend you guys try these out. These sodas, or whatever you guys, I don't know what you guys call them in the Asian culture.
Soda pops.
Oh, soda pops, but they're really good. You guys have to try them out. My least favorite, hands down, had to be that rice thing. Like. That rice thing, you know, the colors?
No, that's rice buns.
Yeah, I don't know if you guys like them. I mean, no offense to you guys do. I just didn't like them, to be honest.
I know that I just smell bad. Yeah.
All right, but yeah, those nugget stuff right there, the baked corn fish.
No, don't put it away from
kills
me.
Your breath. Those aren't that bad.
You like them?
They're not that bad, you know. They taste like croutons, you know?
Yeah, they taste like croutons.
Alright, but that's gonna wrap it up for today's video, guys. Make sure to subscribe to me, you know, True Rock Gaming. Make sure to subscribe to Shocker. Make sure to subscribe to GJMass95 and Scarlett.
Which we will be creating a channel pretty soon.
Pretty soon, and I'll help her out.
That'll be the end of the video for today, guys.
All right. It's for tonight.
See you guys in the next one.
Boom.